Hey, Squiz, what's going on? Welcome back to another episode of Life is Strange.
When I went through David's laptop, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank.
How dare he?
More than
it's been a while since I've played
Right, no way, Max. She was just posing to tease Frank.
If you're not going to believe me,
just posing.
Why don't we check out what Frank
it's
has
all right.
in his RV?
I'm just
What's
posing.
That prove?
Posing.
Frank
I'm
has
not
Rachel's
trying to.
Bracelet.
I'm not trying
what
anything.
What else does he have in there?
I might
Motherfucker
be
better not have anything.
Something,
for his
you know
sake.
What I mean?
Let's check the door. Frank gets so wasted, he sometimes forgets to lock it.
Oops. I wish I could get wasted. I mean,
I can't.
I can't
believe you hung out with him.
Not anymore. We have to be casual ninjas here.
Casual. Ugh.
Shibbles.
Casual ninjas.
Okay, here's the plan. I'll go to the diner and distract Frank by telling him I have his money, but he needs to come with me. Then you come in and rewind so Frank doesn't see me. Then
no,
you can
you're
tell
gonna
Frank
die.
He needs to check out his RV, and then you rewind after you get the key, and...
Chloe, I got this. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Don't let my epic plan get in the way of yours. I'll try to scrounge up a Scooby snack to distract his mangy mutt.
Oh, that was
now
a little rough there.
Now to find a quick and easy way to snag Frank's keys.
I just walk in. Hey, what's up, Frank? Can I have your keys? What's that doing? Maxine? What the heck? You did everything you could. Save that girl. I don't blame myself. I don't blame anyone but myself. I mean, I don't blame myself.
Good lord.
Yeah, did a little
bacon.
Something.
I'm ready to nosh again.
Hey,
But I need to get those keys from
Oh,
Frank.
Oh, shoot. I accidentally got them.
I just wanted to see what would happen if I did this.
I'm gonna kill you.
Got him. I didn't do anything. That was his fault. If he expected... I was expecting her to just, like, knock it down. I don't spill that. I'll speak to him nicely. Hey, there's something wrong with your RV.
You have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing up like Rachel... doesn't make you cool or tough.
Am I cool looking?
Take a picture of me and I'll break your fucking camera.
How do you know these are Rachel's clothes?
Because she looks beautiful in them and you look like ass.
Aw, you piece of trash. I'm spilling all your
stinking
stuff.
Grab your keys and let's check out your RV.
Let's not. You fucking creep me out.
You creep me out more. You know what?
No keys. Maybe I could chat up that officer. Or even Nathan, and then go all Groundhog Day on them until I get the info I need.
I don't even know.
You never know how weird this town is by these postcards.
Look at the cat. I should keep the cat. You killed Kate. How do they know I walked in here? Seventh sign. Wait, what? The seventh sign, the sea, and the sky will turn black.
Shit. What are the other signs then?
And living things die because of it. Rachel A. owes me a BJ. So does your mom. I don't, that's offensive. I don't think my mom does.
Maybe we all did.
Love you long time. How do you know? That's really mean. What? Alright, what does that say? Every way with me. Why does everybody write on everything? I feel like that's unnecessary. Alright, I'm gonna spill your stuff. Alright, copy.
How you doing, Maxine?
Give me some info.
I'm so sorry you had to be up there with Kate when she, you know...
Stop
just
bringing
know
it up!
We're proud of you for going up there.
Thanks, Officer Barry. I know you guys deal with this stuff way more than me, but it is hard to deal with.
If someone died, I would not want to hear about it. What's next? Ooh, should I talk about Nate? David.
I feel like David Madsen represents Blackwell.
Not for long. He's a loose cannon. We all respect him for his service, but he's too eager.
He's eager to be a dick to me and Chloe.
Oh, that's true. Got him.
He was ranting about a stolen gun, and then I tuned out. Somebody's always out to get him.
Try interrogating somebody else, Lieutenant Caulfield.
Okay, this is real rough. Okay, what's Nathan up to? Hey, Nathan. Ooh, we can talk some trash on him.
What Let's can get I do the for dirt.
I'm all about the dirt. Give me the dirt. Give me the dirt.
I thought Nathan Prescott represents Blackwell.
Well, don't make me backwash this bacon. You know what the Prescotts represent.
Taking over Arcadia Bay?
You're not far wrong, Max. I heard the get Prescotts are working on some new big land deals. Mr. Prescott helped out my family once a while ago. So I made a deal with him that I can't seem to get out of. Man, if I could get one instant replay in life. I better finish my breakfast first.
That's messed up. You see these corporations? That's what they do. They hurt the innocents.
Rachel? Whatever the fuck.
What?
Oh, look. Max Amber. Nice outfit. By the way, thanks for getting me fucking expelled, you tweed bitch.
Being here?
You're lucky this is a public place.
Considering we're in a public diner with a police officer right over there, you shouldn't advertise your rage, Prescott.
Oh, yeah? You shouldn't have bitch snitched on me to that fucked up principal.
Oh, all right. No. Drugs for sale. Rachel and Frank, what's going
Frank
on there?
I bet Frank hooked you and Rachel Amber up with party supplies.
Nice try. Rachel partied like a fiend on her own. More than me.
Yeah.
I doubt that.
Like you would know, virgin. Even that pig over there knows Rachel hung out more with Frank. I mean, don't
Shut
talk
up.
To the cop about that, dumbass.
Holy
shit.
I'm about to
what do
beat
you want
you.
Now?
Big mean boy. Got any drugs?
Listen, Nathan. I'll take back everything I said about you. If you hook me up with Frank. Know what I mean?
You look like you've never even taken a hit of baby aspirin.
How do you think I stay
Shut
wired
up.
On my study?
I do that hardcore aspirin every day.
Calm down, hard up. Deal. You'll get your school supplies, just go over to Frank and whisper, higher education. You'll hook your ass up. Holy shit, what do you want now?
Wait. Let's talk about his father.
Your sugar
What's
daddy
going
will
on?
Always protect you and threaten me.
You don't know shit about my father or me. Nobody here does.
Then tell me what I should know.
Ooh,
Why?
I can tell the cop.
So you can pretend to care, Spoiler alert, he's an asshole.
Maybe I could help you.
I don't need you for anything except to stay out of my fucking
Shut
business,
up, Nathan.
Understand? Now get out of my
I don't
face.
Like Nathan. Let's talk to him again.
Holy shit, what do you want now?
Oh, he's getting big, man.
I bet you hoped that Kate Marsh would stay quiet.
Idiot says what?
Did you drug her?
You are so stupid, Max. You think you're so goddamn smart, too. Don't push me, girl. You don't want me for an enemy, understand?
You're pushing me right now.
Calm down, dude. We're in the diner.
Right. Plus, you're an adult now. I can sue your dumbass for libel. Thanks.
I don't
off,
think
Dyke.
That's how that works. You can't sue me. I'm untouchable.
We'll chat later, Max.
Hey, I'm looking for some drugs.
I shouldn't have said that. I'll need to rewind.
Oh, he's gonna try to sue us for libel. What's going on over here?
But who's this? That doesn't explain the recent extreme weather patterns. else.
No, but we have to start with the hypothesis that climate change is a partial cause for the unseasonal weather. That doesn't explain.
Okay, what's going on over here?
Frankly, what the fuck now?
Hey, I'm looking for some higher education.
David Madsen is looking for that gun. He might show up on your RV step.
Ooh, I'm trembling. I don't need to take his little museum piece.
All right, I'm looking for drugs.
Could I get you to drop Chloe's debt?
Are you supposed to be a smart student?
You'll find out if you do me this favor.
Thanks, Godmother, but I don't need your favors. And Chloe doesn't get any from me.
Fine, I'll try
by the way, Frank, drugs. I was wondering if you had any, higher education.
Oh, yeah, sure. Do you want the after-school special to go with that? Jesus. Look, I don't sell anything but bottles to feed me and my dog. I work for a living. Not like you spoiled black whale punks with too much time
on your
hands.
I am not spoiled at all.
But
nothing. Don't ever ask me for anything ever again.
I'm just looking for some drugs. That's all I'm interested in. I'm backing that up. I don't want your drugs. Should I try to buy drugs now? Maybe I should start that first.
But
nothing.
Okay. No, that did not work. Yeah, let's look at.
Turn up the brain to 11, Max. How can you snag Frank's keys? You eat like a pig. Try the floor.
I was eating those beans. Are you fucking insane? I was eating those beans.
Got him. Try me. Just pranking hardcore. I'm not trying to mess around with his beans. This boy can eat all the beans he wants. Alright, that was big
on
me.
You eat like a pig.
No, I didn't want to do that. Weird town.
Do you think Arcadia Bay is a weird town?
I'd take a normal city with normal problems about now. Makes me sick thinking about it.
Am I a normal city? Rachel
Nathan
and Frank.
Nathan said that Rachel Amber represents Blackwell. With Frank Bowers.
Bowers ain't no student anymore. Sadly, he does represent one side of Arcadia Bay. I want you to stay out of his orbit, okay? Him and that rabid mutt.
I heard something about Frank Bowers.
I don't mess around with those people.
That boy does love his dog.
Especially when the dog is your personal drooling bodyguard. You can bet he trained that poor thing on blood.
Gross. I wouldn't bet. Where did he get the pup?
Frank used to bet on dog fights. Now, to his credit, he had a revelation. He saved a bunch of dogs. Kept one for himself. He's still a creep. You and that Chloe stay away, right?
I will. I will stay away.
What can I do for you, Max?
Prescott deal.
Well, I heard a rumor you were working for the Prescott family on the side.
Jesus, doesn't this town ever shut up?
I don't blame you for getting extra work.
Look, sometimes I check up on the Prescott family to make sure they're doing all right. Nathan included. Keep this quiet, Max.
I don't get involved in this sort of stuff.
Rachel!
Alright, what's going on here?
I heard your dad hired a local cop to keep an eye out on you and Frank Bowers.
Like a babysitter.
Bullshit! My dad doesn't hire. He owns. And these pigs know better than to narc on me.
Do they?
You're messed up.
I hope that means Frank won't get busted.
Eventually he will. Guy's into some freaky shit. He told me once he took a weird blood oath for Rachel. Forget I told you that. Seriously. Now get off my crack, whore. Keep your pie holes shut.
Oh, what the? No. You don't talk to me
get
like
out
that.
Out of my space.
Damn, I really pissed him off. I need to go back.
Rachel!
I'm not looking...
Weren't you supposed to keep your mouth shut about the blood oath Frank took for Rachel?
Blood oath? Who? What the fuck? I never told anybody about that freaky shit.
Got him.
Besides, everybody knows Frank is a liar and a loser. Even Rachel did.
Yet Rachel Amber hung out with him more than you.
So? Got him.
Rachel wanted Frank's stash. She let him take pictures, then he carries around her photo like she posed for love.
She wanted the stash. Was that a backup? I'm gonna back up again. Hey, what's up, Frank?
What the?
I should
fuck
honestly
now?
Throw that at him.
You act so scary, but you did save all those dogs.
One, yeah, I'm not acting. Yeah, get him. Two, who told you about the dogs?
It's actually a great story. You're an animal lover. Could I
Beyond
pet the doggy?
Dog fights.
I could go grab him from your RV right now.
I won't even let you pick up the dog shit.
Oh, what? You little brat.
Besides, you don't want a leash. You want these keys right here. Look at your eyes dilate. You're worse than a junkie, Max. But no fix for you. No.
I'm afraid I'll have to take your keys now, asshole.
Got him.
You did not just do that. Give me back my keys, bitch. Give me my
Why
keys
is it the
now.
He's like a child. He's literally like a child.
Key brought. Now back to Chloe. My work here is done here, Frank.
Where's the key? Oh. Oh, I got him. I pranked him real good. Didn't see me coming. That's what I'm all about. What happens when we have to put it back? Oh, wait. Oh, is that Amber?
I'd love to talk, Max, but I'm drowning in puddle scum.
Oh, ooh, I got an idea. I got her. I'll save her. Watch out!
Lisa, watch out!
Quick thinking, Max.
Gotcha. I saved your life. I hope you appreciate me. Original. Let's open up this bad boy.
I should have known. The amazing Spider-Max.
I couldn't have done it without Frank. Now let's get in and out.
Where'd she get that bone from?
You'll need this, Max.
That's a big
On your
boy.
Mark, get set. Throw.
Throw towards the parking lot.
Get the treat, boy.
I think we just made that dog our bitch. Get it?
Now we can sneak in peace. But let's not waste time.
That was a pretty good
doggy
one.
Doggy is busy now, but he might come back.
Yeah, hopefully he won't come back ever. The joy of watering.
Damn, I thought my room was a shithole.
You're not a creepy drug dealer.
I like those speakers.
Frank has issues, but he's not creepy. At least I didn't think so until I saw him with Rachel's bracelet.
Man, he's hotboxing
up in here. We could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast of Big Sur and beyond?
Yes, we'd be tearing up the highway. And you dare me to drive it like you dared me to kiss you? Chloe, we're on a schedule. We need clues about Rachel.
I know. Just daydreaming.
She's looking to get with me. I'm gonna be entirely honest with you. She's totally into me.
You the archetypal the area while I filthy guy dishes. For info.
Got a
Frank
nice knife.
Good to know Frank has a knife lying around.
I mean, that's not like it's pretty normal for people to have knives.
How can somebody live like this?
Blowtorch.
That's a pretty extreme lighter.
Oh boy, I know what he do with that lighter.
Crappy Wi-Fi out here. Must take him days to download the torch.
Yuck. Are these for Frank, or is he selling them? Or both? Too bad I don't have my Frank Bowers decoder ring.
The heck? I don't understand what that is.
Is Frank going to deal online now?
Well, that's nice. I mean, that's nice.
I could pry this vent open with the right tool.
Yo, what's going on over here?
That's almost cute to see Frank posing with his dog.
That's a good pup. That's good pup.
Whoa.
I like that pup.
No more secrets.
Shoot. I'm looking for...
Ooh, Frank's stash.
Found the good. That's not a really good hiding place.
Okay, this vent is loose. I need something to pry it open.
I'm looking... The blowtorch? I bet I could blow that thing right off.
That's a pretty extreme lighter.
Oh boy, that's messed up.
What about this? How can somebody live like this?
Like what? There's nothing wrong with that. Baggies.
Frank must spend all his drug money on baggies. Recycle, dude.
Yeah.
Of course Frank gets the munchies. Nice rig. Glad Frank treats something here with respect.
Yeah, I'm all about treating things with respect.
Presto, Chloe's gun. Should I give it back to her?
Give the gun back. Give him the bag. He's not gonna miss it.
I have a terrible present for you.
Ugh, an ounce of dank bud? Oh, you so rule, Max. Thank you. I feel so much better now.
You
she
better
gonna shoot
back
up the school
right
with that.
Away.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
He getting the dirt on him. That's like government files.
I might regret this, but I can't let Frank hurt someone. No prize here.
I think that was a good choice. I have a feeling like
Frank must have a reason to keep a police radar nearby.
I could use that knife.
That would be so cool to take this baby on the road with Chloe.
I could use that knife. I could open that bad boy.
Pompadour? For reals? That's a poodle's name.
Pompadour.
I think the doggy likes his bone more.
What's going on here? Ooh. Frank's got a little something.
This is almost as good as a set of keys.
See, I don't know if I'll regret that decision or not. I think I will.
Curses. Nothing here.
That's fine. I got you. I'll open that up.
My blade will open any portal.
Ooh, we got some dirt. That's what I'm all about.
Oh, man. Rachel and Frank's dog. I don't know if I should be touched or disturbed.
This first thing in the morning. Sorry about last night. I was being a monstrous bitch and took it out on you. Oh, wait. Why am I? Monstrous bitch and took it out on you and poor Pomadu. The Parma. Whatever. There's a lot of weird shit going on in my life. And sometimes I feel. I'm never going to get out of Arcadia Bay. Thank God for you. You're one of the best things I have here. I smile. Aw.
I'm glad Rachel got to drive this beast. She looks genuinely... Rachel really did hang out with Frank. I'm learning more about Rachel than I want to know. Trouble in paradise.
That was not cool what you did. And don't blame the drugs. actually scared me. I thought you'd never chill out. I've never seen you act that way. And the next time will be the last. I'm a Leo, and we don't look back. I care about you. Us. So maybe we need to break our routine. 2013.
I cannot believe you would wear a collar and a furry mask.
Let's put that back. Good. Okay, is that good? I'm not leaving any evidence that we were here. Except the knife. But he forgot about the knife. Alright, I think I'm ready to go. Hey, Chloe.
That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how
she wasn't just banging him. She wasn't much of a friend,
huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed. You bail on me for years. My mother gloms on a stepfucker. Now Rachel betrays me.
Chloe, Rachel is missing. Nobody betrayed you.
Bullshit. Who hasn't? Fuck everybody. Chloe.
No. She did nothing. That's some trash. We need those. Shoot. He knows we were here. Why does everyone become an awful driver? I think we're running around real crazy, like.